Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play The Machine Room from mikeastro. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Oh no. What follows are three possible interpretations of your exclamation of despair just now. Yes, you find yourself trapped in a machine room deep in a basement of Aperture Science. Indeed, most distressing. There is an odd contraption in front of you, but it is very unclear how it works, and it seems to be missing four of its parts to even work properly. Can you reassemble the machine and escape the room? Yes, there's four funnels, four cubes in total. Indeed, most distressing. Good luck. Yes, the funnel music is not customized. Indeed, most distressing. Allow me to tell you something. I almost spent more time trying to get that beep funnel music to change into a custom track than I spent designing the puzzle, and it didn't work in the end. I'm very frustrated about that, so yeah, my apologies, although ultimately I'm probably the one who cares. Only one who cares. It's a bit of an odd map, but at least it's an original. Still, I hope it only works my way, or if not, please let me know. The signage on the floor indicates that one button reverses the middle funnel when activated, and the other does not. Difficulty 7 out of 10. And then music is from Sokoban. There is a playfo as well. All right. Looks like this one might be a bit of a doozy, but we'll find out, hey? I guess. Oh my goodness. Do you ever get the impression that you're going to put a cube here, do something, reverse the funnel, the cube's going to then go here, be pushed down to here, it's going to reverse, be pushed back up to there, and go down to there? Do you ever get that impression? What's the impression I got right now? Alright, so where to get started? Probably like this. Okay. Okay. Not like I can get across anywhere. Now where was that? There was a laser receiver, wasn't there? For a moment that sounded like it was going to give me a cube. So I kind of paused ever so briefly. Alright, well, we're not going to do much over here at the minute. We can do something with this. So this is the one that reverses the funnel. Okay, then I can go in the funnel. Okay. I didn't wonder how that was going to work, but yeah. Then we go into the funnel because this is now disabled. Gotcha. We can push through. Nobody wants to see us funnel ride. Alright, so I guess in that auto respawns. Indeed it does. Fantastic. So, what square do? Probably something over there. Sorry. All Right, so we can go to there. I don't know how we, I mean, I can get back, but I can't get back maintaining this, it seems. Alright, well. Okay, sarah, sarah. Okay, so put this in here like that. Now let's go back across to the other side. Super fast time. Oh my. How very strange. Alright, so okay, I think I see what needs to be done. Although describing what needs to be done in my head is something completely different. So in short, okay, I need to go across here. Okay, so I need to go across here first. How do I get to here? Because now I need a laser. Now I need the laser to move the cube, so I can reverse the funnel and then get across to here. Unless the cubes go the other way around. I'm not really sure why that would help. There's no, there's no portal surface to have that laser there. Excuse me. Yeah, that's not gonna help. Thank you. Alright, so we're back at this. So let's see where else I would... Why do I want this laser? Okay. How can I make use of that, though? I need to push the cube across. Oh, I can push the cube across. Of course I can. Alright, so. Okay. Small progress was made. Here. Okay. All right. So now what? Where do I go from here? What I need to happen. Hold on, it's this one, isn't it? This one is setting the. Okay. I see what's happening, I think. Alright, then we get back in the funnel. That. Because then, from here, I can do... I So I can do that. But how's that help me? So I still need the reverse funnel. Which I ain't got. As soon as I activate that, it turns on that funnel. Oh, hold on. Yeah. I don't know where the safe spot was, but I'm a donut. I need to bring the laser cube across. Bring the laser cube across and I can manually target that and reverse it. Okay. Silly me. Alright, so at this stage I haven't got that, so let's go there. Then get this cube. Now I need to go get that cube back using the funnel. Save time. To here, like so. Push this across. Okay. Now, if this matters, I don't know if the order here matters, so we'll save here. But now we do this. In here again, go across here, go across here. Alright. So, this is what we have. Now, I will do here is this. It didn't help me though, did it? Or did it? This would only help me if... This would only help me if... that's not going to help. I thought maybe recalling the cube, one of the cubes. But to do that, I have to use the lasers. How do I get the orange funnel? I've got to use a blue one to get across to that side. Since something I do... Something I do on this side. Maybe I do this. Hold on. Maybe it doesn't matter. So it'll go all the way back. But then when it gets to here and turns this one will send it back again. Alright, let's try this. Yeah, but I didn't make it. All right, so... That doesn't work, but... The thing is, once I get the other cube, I'm pretty confident that then I can have a cube either side. And then the funnel will just, like, keep switching. It's just, how do I get across to this section here? So that just takes me all the way around. Just swaps the cubes. What if this was... over here? Yeah, you see, that's the issue there. Alright, maybe. Let's reset this again. Here, go across here, la 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 la. Come on. won't be at all. But you know what the problem is, don't you? I'd lose the funnel. The funnel is the big issue here. Just going around in circles. All my outcomes. I need a reverse funnel. I just can't see how to do it. The only thing I can see, and I just don't think it's right, but then I could do actually, maybe that is it. So, here's what's going to happen. So I set this in motion, and then I get across to there, switch the portals to reactivate this. That'll put one down here. At which point I need to come back to here, back through. Oh, I don't know. This is. See, that's the problem. That's the problem. Yeah, I don't know with this one. I am well and truly stumped. There's clearly something I'm missing. What that is, I do not know. Like I say, I think once I get across that middle bit and get that other cube, I'll have a cube this side, and then it will just alternate the funnel. So I can use the funnel to get across. This one stays in the middle, so I can then pull it across into the goop, respawn it, throw it on there. Job done. This is just my sticking point. And I can't get across there quick enough now to do anything about that. Yeah, I don't know. All right, well, I'm going to have a think about it, guys. I will come back to it real soon. All right, guys, we're back with Machine Room. And I think I've got some progress. So, here's what we're going to do. I need to get a portal on the other side first. So. And that wants to be here. Like so. Okay. So that bit's done. That bit's fine. So. When I say I think I've got progress, I know I've got progress because I've already tried it. Okay, so next thing we're going to do, it's exactly the same again, move this out of the way. Well, we're actually going to go up in here, is where we're going to go. If I can remember what I did, I just did this a moment ago. I need to remember, but it was something like, I do that and then I have to wait for the right moment for the laser to come back. Oh, that's it, right, okay, I remember. So, I actually need to do this. Then I do this. Okay, so now I have to wait. Okay, waiting. Okay, now I can push myself through here. And I can go through to this side. Because when that jumps on there, that reverses the funnel, and I can go across here. Huzzah! There we go, yes. Excellent! We have made it to the middle ground. Huzzah. Alright, we're going to send the cube across there. So, I got to reset this to get back. I came to the... I was thinking about this last night, actually, and it came to me while I was drinking my cup of coffee after I had my dinner last night. I was, like, thinking hard about it in the kitchen, trying to think of what I could do, how I could do it, and, yeah, that was the result. Thank goodness. Alright, so now we're going to get this one. Okay, so now we know. It's over there. Now we know how to get into that area. Now what we need to do is be able to do that while having... Alright, so I'm going to take... I'll take one of these cubes over to the other side. So, in the funnel. La 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 la. La 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 la. Okay. So, now we're here. Now, in effect, here's what I was thinking about doing previously. And that was setting up cubes in a way that it will constantly, like, go forwards and backwards. So let's just test this theory out. So what I should see with this setup is that should constantly be activated. So it will constantly reverse everything. It'll go forwards and backwards. What that basically gives me then is free reign of the... It gives me free reign of the funnels. I can basically use the funnels to go wherever I want now. Because it will just constantly go forwards and backwards. And it's just about timing and finding the right position. Okay. So, what I need now to contemplate is... I can get back quite easily into this area here. But I need a cube. Yeah, I need a cube. So. I could wait. Well, it's not using that yet. Oh. That I don't have. But yeah, because then I have nothing pointing at that, I don't then re-reverse the cube any, the funnel anymore. Which then becomes a problem. Sorry guys, Saturday afternoon. I'm kind of enjoying myself with some treats and beer. So, please do excuse me. So what else could I do here? That's just going to keep going backwards and forwards, isn't it? Hold on. I wonder. Okay, this could work. Because... Yep. That way I can push the cube off, I think.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to save there, because I think this is the right thing to do. Yes! Very cool concept. I like that. I like the fact that regardless of the number of cubes you have, the machine is always usable. And it's just working out the right combination in the machine. I had a conversation with Mike about this yesterday, actually, because I was kind of like saying how I was like playing it and I was a little bit stuck on it and blah, 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 I didn't want any hints. And he kind of took it the wrong way and he thought I wasn't really that impressed by the map. But I think it's a really clever idea, like kind of building a contraption that you then have to use in the map. So good stuff, Mike. And please comment on our conversation yesterday. Don't take it the wrong way. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. I am signed in soon. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.